It's about 5:30 right now. It's November 5th. Today's the day. It's felt this day's gone by so slowly. It's kind of like when it's Christmas Eve day. You're waiting so you can go to bed, so you can wake up in the morning and Christmas fun, right? And that's what it feels like right now. Everything's just in slow motion. Excited? Excusez-moi. Tio. Okay. Set up. Done. They're here for us.
A little eyebrow.
Hey, where's shirt?
I have it.
Okay.
You take it.
Move. Where's Simon? No, I'm not looking for Simon. Excuse me.
Hi. How are you?
I'm fine, and you?
Good, how are you?
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Okay. On the moon.
Forest thoughts? Is that your thought?
Daily vlog. Yeah.
Ido?
The German.
Yep. Eric?
Hello.
Go around the room. Simon's busy. There's two here. Say hi.
Hi.
Woohoo! Who are you missing, Forrest?
The nerd.
Yeah. The nerd.
Absolutely.
Such a classic.
We're missing somebody else, too.
Katya.
Katya. Claire isn't here.
Yeah, Claire isn't here.
Bummer, you guys are missing out.
That's so cool.
It's recording, Forrest. You're doing it.
I'm a genius.
Attaboy, Forrest. Good work, Forrest. You're so cool. That's a little close.
I'm actually legendary.
I want to actually.
Hi, Forrest. Hi. Squad at table two, though. Am I right? All right. We got it. And my seat is gone.
Andrew, you having fun so far?
I am having fun so far.
Yeah? That's good stuff, good stuff.
Are you zooming into my face?
No, it was just too bright.
Okay.
And I'm on. That's Noah. I'm never going to remember everyone's name. I think I'm doing a pretty good job. Send a picture. Simon, how you feeling right now?
I'm feeling good.
Sweet, sweet stuff.
Simon and I are tight.
That's absolutely.
His name isn't Simon. His name is. I love Doug.
No. No. SD card, so I'm living off of like 5 minutes of video. Off to fire and ice right now. It's a little nippy, but we're excited to see the Germans after a long day in Boston. Woo! Look at these two. They're exactly. Oh, sure. Ready?
Hi, Dan.
Hello, world.
How are you?
This is Dan.
Today?
I'm doing great.
Okay. How was your dinner?
Dinner was fantastic.
Okay, what did you eat?
Oh, good God. Isabella's a fantastic camera girl. This is good stuff. Is this still recording?
Yeah.
Good stuff. Alright, what else should I say?
Okay, so what is your favorite German word?
Wasser, because that's the first German word I learned.
Wait, so is it your favorite drink?
Yes, I love water.
Yeah. Okay.
Look at the building. Hold on.
I don't know.
I have no idea.
Go that way.
What?
Focus. We out here in Boston. Forrest, thoughts? Forrest?
Looking fine.
Hey.
Great time.
Love a good time. Fire and ice was lit. Look at that. This is pollution. It's bad. Look at these two. Exactly like, are they twins? I don't know. What's wrong with my lens? Woo!
I mean, that's just me. I'm just because you're so.
They lied!
Hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey.
We're having fun.
You're trying to start a tough.
Classic. Absolutely. Destroy South for really. Absolutely.
That's Leopold. That's my boy Leopold.
Hi.
Hey. That's a squad. That's a squad.
Bro, oh my god. Team Neptune. You guys ready?
Dude,
ready. We're good.
Say about this?
Oh, I'm in there.
What do I have to say about this? About what?
About the election today.
About the election? I don't know. You're not even like. My face is up here.
It's really hard to get on the highway.
Are you good? Up. Look at that. 2:30 and the highway's completely
totally
blocked.
Know.
Unreal.
I just forget right now.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah.
Huh?
Didn't you look at the map? Hi, everybody. Yo. So, is this recording?
Yes. Whoa, it's very dark. Now
so,
we're good.
So, today, we have sunshine.
Yes.
And it's a great day. We are having so much fun together. So, hello. No.
There's Richie. Woo! We'll go around the room. There's Lily.
It's
Claire. Ben. Woo! Oh my goodness, they're here! How was your orthodontist appointment? Oh. But you guys are here, that's good. Is it blinking?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, we're good.
Hi there.
Hi.
So,
we're back.
Yeah, you're back. Can you tell your subscribers how it is to have so much fame in this world?
Well, I personally haven't experienced.
Do it again?
Hi. Now is that recording? Hi. We're back again. We don't know what's wrong. I think it's the SD card. It's having trouble.
Maybe you could just tell us what time is it in Germany?
This is... It took too long. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna swap that one out. I have the other one.
Okay. It's recording again, so...
Okay, so, es ist 4:48 No?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah.
So far, good.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, group picture.
All assemble in front of the Minutemen.
Assemble. You guys want to take your picture? Keep going.
Okay. This is like one of the like. The smallest
having fun at Panera?
Such a great time.
Yep.
Oh no. Oh no.
No? You don't like the camera? Yeah, we're just having it here at Panera during our free. Because frees are fun and the Germans don't have them, unfortunately.
Yeah.
But you know, look at that cookie, ready? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We got cookie action. If it will focus. Maybe it won't focus.
There it is. Oh, wait. We did it.
Good enough. I gotta get my footage in for the day.
Does he do this every day?
Yeah. What'd you get? You got the candy cookie. What'd you get?
I got the chocolate chip cookie.
I got two things. I got a croissant and a muffin.
Oh, wow. Oh, okay. I see how it is.
Too much.
Oh. No.
Mm-hmm. I got a cinnamon roll. It's all gone now. You're here in Buckman Tavern. Woohoo! This is during our free block. See, it's so, you can do so much during a free block. Yeah. It's amazing. It is amazing. You guys like Dunkin' Donuts?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Woo. That's right. We're just downtown after school, having fun. I don't have a tripod today, but we're having fun. Oh, look at that. Focus. Yeah. Alicia, you having fun? Alicia, I'm so sorry. Sweet. What'd you get?
Iced coffee.
Nice.
Yeah. Yeah. Crepes, do you guys want to come?
We found Lily and Lena.
Yeah. Hello.
I think we're in France. Tre, petit, préparé. Woo.
Is it recording?
Maybe, yeah.
Good no. Now I'm like good no.
But look at this. Ordering. Take that first bite, Lily.
Please don't call me tea.
Very exciting moment.
Yeah.
That's the stuff. Okay. There's Billy and Claire. Woo!
Your hair looks delicious.
The new fashion.
Now dance.
Is it good?
Yeah, dance.
5, 4.
It's harder than it looks.
Hello. Hi! Ja, bin ich! Das ist richtig dumm!
Okay, we'll just... Okay, now focus. You can do it. Okay, we'll use that. I guess Christmas has come early. What the heck? America, chill out. Having fun? The candles smell good. Clean shave. Nice. They have cider.
Yeah.
Orange clove? Saltwater taffy. Oh, we gotta get some saltwater taffies.
Yes, we
Oh, yeah.
What?
I was just the thing.
Really? It's pretty good.
How are you?
You guys can go on in. It's fee free today, so you're
okay. No work was hard. I had to keep going all the time. So they have people working every station, right?
Oh boy, an activity. Let's see. Use the table loom to weave the same cloth, push handle one down. So, oh dear. I didn't know how to do this. It's gonna go like this. Well, where's the shuttle? Why is it all the way down here? Hold on.
Pass the shuttle through.
No. You do it, Mom.
You have to pass the shuttle.
This is not what we're in. So we'll just...
Was a huge highway, lots of cars or whatever, and it was elevated above the ground.
seen these? Is he these segways?
Allie, thoughts?
Thoughts on segways?
No, just thoughts.
Oh, just thoughts in general? Well, it's a gorgeous day, not a cloud in the sky, you know. We're here in Boston.
With the fam.
Coolest city ever, you know? Yeah.
Vlogging.
We're not vlogging. This is... Parents over there.
I said it before and I'll say it again. Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop to look around once in a while.
What are they doing?
You could miss them.
Pointing at that thing. They're amazed by this whole thing. Don't look at this spiral thing.
The Lord of the Rings. Yep, that was our...
Here at Quincy Market, having fun, doing some shopping. About to go get some mac and cheese.
Look at the Boy Scouts.
Oh, look at the Boy Scouts. So many choices. We have joined the others. Eric, have you ever heard of Cheers?
Yeah.
Have you ever heard of this restaurant before?
No.
Okay. It's all right. Nice to see you guys again. Hello.
Hi.
Woohoo. Yes. Currently trying on sweatshirts. They're getting there. It's a big decision. How many selfies can we take?
Oh my goodness.
Here at Cheers. We got some football. Oh! Just had lunch. Ito, what'd you think of lunch?
It was great.
Sweet.
That's great American food.
Yeah.
It was so good.
Here so I good.
So do you good. Like American food? Yes.
Oh, that is very cute.
Similar, though.
Guys, hello.
I have a
Hi, Dan.
Hi.
Are you filming?
Yeah.
I'm filming.
That's so cool.
Good?
No, I don't like it.
Oh, I'm a bad
Wow.
Dan.
Wow.
Dan. Daddy, you know what that means.
I need to open your hair.
Do it in a cool way. Do it like, blah,
okay,
you know?
Ready?
Here we go, ready?
Izzy, can I wear your coat?
Wow. Whoa.
Yes, I can.
Okay. It's a very cool. We got this, Dan. I'm a professional photographer from now on. Look at this. Look at this. Gotta get the brightness up. Oh.
Oh yeah.
Fashion yes.
Shoot. Good work. What do you think, Eric?
Oh wait. I'm enjoying.
Oh yeah. Where's yours? Very nice. Hey. Dashy. So we're here in Gap now. Do some shopping again.
Woo. And we got this amazing.
Absolutely. Pants. We haven't actually paid for it yet. I don't think I'm gonna pay for it. Woo! Izzy shopping. Having fun, Izzy? You like the Gap? Oh, okay. Who's having fun?
No.
No?
No.
Wow.
Just kidding.
Okay, good. Are you having fun?
Yeah.
Sweet. Oh, Ito, having fun?
Yeah, it's not like we were at American Eagle yesterday or something, right?
Should I buy this hair?
Oh, is that a wrap?
You know, I think so.
I like the top, actually.
Good stuff.
It's ugly.
And that's who it is.
Hello. here at the Cookie Monster. Great cookies, great desserts. Oh yeah.
Hey.
Should be good. Forgot the Cookie Monster, it was a scratch.
Woo. Hey, how are you?
Doing great, how about you?
Me too.
Sweet.
We are crossing the street and having a lot of fun. Over.
Where are we going, Izzy? Do you know where we are?
Yeah, we are in TSC Food. And now we are going to swimming. We're going swimming.
We're going swimming? All right.
So our plan is to jump to the...
Okay, then there's a one that's a 5-minute walk away.
Ido, how do you feel right now? Ido just dropped his water bottle. What a klutz. Here, let's take a look.
Oh,
here.
No. Dan, why did you write this?
Excuse me? Ido?
Dan. Dan, why the hell would you write this on my,
Are you stealing my camera now?
Dan, let me tell you guys. What do you have to say, Dan?
I can do it.
Oh,
I've been
sure.
Sure. What?
Are you recording?
No, I'm just holding it. I'm recording.
Sure.
I'm sorry.
Yeah,
I can't
course.
Lie.
Sure.
On the tee.
Hi.
Hello.
Oh. Having a lot of fun again.
I hate the tee. Tea is the worst thing that Boston has to offer.
Tee?
I'm sorry. Yeah. That train.
Oh.
Yeah. To save you from your piercing your ears, I'm gonna turn this off. Shake Shack, that's it.
Yeah, and then we can get cannolis.
They have cannolis there?
Yeah, no, we can go after into like...
We're going to the Shake Shack. Woo! This is Harvard. Right? It makes us feel smart. yeah, let's just go this way. What is this? Like Jello.
Are you guys finding everything all right?
Awesome.
Sorry.
It's called Whoosh. Whoosh. I don't know what. Oh, it's shower jelly. Oh, we're leaving. Thank God. It smells really nice in here, though. Thanks, Lush, for the nice smells. Off to Shake Shack.
I don't know. What do you think the black and white shake is?
The which? Black and white?
Yeah.
It's
Rayo maybe? It's
good. Oh, good call. I don't normally come here.
Who's having fun?
Yes.
Yes. Katya having fun?
This is Einstein.
Einstein?
What is this?
That's a dime, 10 cents.
10 cents.
Thoughts on Shake Shack?
What?
Thoughts on Shake Shack? Is it good?
Yeah.
You like it? Good? Sweet. I think you've done good.
Wait, okay, no.
Katya, how do you feel about your new hat?
I'm really excited and also really, I feel really guilty.
Yeah, because you spent $40 on a hat.
It's fine, I just don't think about it.
Just wear it all the time and you'll get your money's worth.
Exactly.
Absolutely. Alicia's paying now.
Oh.
Where did the others go? Oh, they're over here. They're trying on hats.
Yes.
Yeah, looking good.
We're in the Harvard store.
I didn't get anything. The others got stuff. I don't think I need to spend money on Harvard stuff. I'm never going here. Where are we at right now?
Museum of Fine Art.
Very good. And then here's the creepy baby head. Hello, creepy baby. Very nice.
There's something odd about
this. I know, it's a little weird. Izzy, what are we making?
Bread.
Very nice.
Bavarian bread.
Ooh, very nice. Look at this.
Yeah, no, look at my pizza.
Dan, oh, yep.
You know what? We gotta get Catherine to make more stuff.
Absolutely. Look at this pizza.
You
we just made it.
Every Food Network known to mankind.
I made
Let's get some artichokes.
Did you make snacks?
And we made a pizza.
Mmm. Oh, yummy.
Look at that.
Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play, tippa-tippa-tay, tippa-tippa-tay, like a gay tarantella. When the stars make you drool, just like pasta fasool, that's amore. When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you
walk. Why would you get me yawning?
I don't know. What's up, Leopold? We're here.
Excited.
Oh yeah, going to New Bedford. Eric, thoughts?
Yeah, I'm good.
Someone say Moby Dick? What's that? What?
Moby Dick. Oh.
What do you guys say?
What? Moby.
Eric.
Can you Eric.
I can't use that.
I have to bleep.
Why?
I have to do the ACDC.
Thoughts? Yeah. Anyone?
What? Put up a German flag.
Whatever you want.
So no. Whenever.
How's the museum gonna be?
Oh,
lit?
Really fun.
Yeah. Woo.
And I just phone bus.
Woo.
Anything? Henry, FaceTime, 30 seconds.
Anything, thoughts on today's field trip?
Clouds, there are clouds outside.
Okay, very good.
And We out here.
Andrew, how was your bus ride? Lily, how was your bus ride?
Okay.
Sweet. Oh, I'm sorry. Continue. Yeah, I'm so sorry. Leopold, how was your bus ride? Sweet. Yeah. We're here.
It was a little bit hot.
A little bit hot?
No. Too hot.
Yeah. Too hot. What? Sorry.
And me are almost.
Sorry. Dead. Noah's here, so it's all good.
Yeah.
That's a fresh jacket. Hold on.
Then Simon and me are almost.
Look at this thing. Look at this thing. Oh, yeah.
I thought it would be warm.
Yeah.
No.
Chills, and there's the whale itself. Booyah. Are you laughing at me? You laughing at me? How disrespectful. No, I'm kidding. You're good. I guess what I'm doing is funny.
That actually is sad.
Do you like the whales?
So it's already kind of amazing.
Yeah.
I agree.
Yeah.
Lisa, thoughts?
I was always interested in
that fish. I got always a new word massive. For the conversation. Boring.
Oh. Fantastic add-on.
It's wonderful.
Oh, see, Simon.
I was always interested in dead fish. So it's wonderful.
Well, I can't say enough. I can't say enough how interesting in this subject.
Ooh, all right.
I've never seen this before.
I'm with you. I've never seen this. What's that? Oh, it's a clock. All this is made of like whalebone, I think.
There we go, now it's recording.
Michelle, are you having fun?
Sure.
Woohoo!
Do you make a video?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Oh!
Guess how long it is so far.
Video.
Mm-hmm. 37 minutes so far.
Really?
I'm only through Saturday. Yeah, it's pretty lit.
If you see it, it's not pretty nice. That's where the crew would go up and they would go to the whales. Yeah.
Of course, me too.
We're on the ship. We have to wear hard hats because it's, you know.
Yeah.
Hey!
What was that for? Wow. Who the captain? Look at me. Look at me. I am the captain now.
No.
You're close to be the
That's your trip. Actually, no, I'm gonna interview you now. You're always doing the recording. What do you think of this boat, Dan?
You know, I feel like I'm a giant on this boat, but you know, I think it'll do its job. when we have to sail it. No, I'm kidding. No, it's pretty chill. Got, like, all the real stuff. And
I wouldn't mind being on this boat.
Yeah, pretty lit.
What do you think of this boat, Lily?
It's a pretty sick boat. Please don't.
too late. It's on there.
See what it looks like down there.
No, damn.
What'd you say, Lily? Lily, what'd you say?
Okay.
Did you say the N-word?
No, I didn't.
Okay.
Of course not.
We're just curious. Izzy said it, so.
I don't know why.
Hey. Hey, say hi.
Hello.
Woo. That's the other tour group. There's one more. Lord knows where they are. We're having fun. Hold me.
Yep.
Titanic me. No one? Are you supposed to get me on the Titanic?
Titanic, oh yeah.
Woo! I hate this. It's too small.
Okay,
it's a little small. Somebody has a really small head. Oh, good work. Good work.
This is my life now.
Oh, no.
Eric with that dank selfie. Hey.
Oh, my God. Looks so good.
Selfie time.
Too sexy. You
gotta move. Okay. Woo.
You made it out alive.
You guys are crazy.
Not gonna get food. But I want
this
food.
This is concerning.
This is. I'm really worried right now because I really want food.
Oh dear Neptune.
See, Kasha will take a good picture.
What's up, Ben?
Hey.
Super circular elevator.
Goodness. Bye bye.
Wait, it's an old circular.
Bye bye.
Whee.
An elevator with a bench.
This is so cool. Is this the highest?
Well, it's
50.
Where'd they go? We made it!
Hi!
That was exciting.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Oldest operating elevator in America.
Wow.
Ben, thoughts on your experience?
It was amazing.
Absolutely. Like, absolutely. Don't miss out, everyone. Having fun, Izzy?
Wow, it was.
No?
So amazing.
The elevator was quite exciting, I must say. You guys having fun?
Sweet. Dan, I'm having a great time. I don't know about you.
I didn't ask.
I'm kidding.
It's all good.
You know what, Dan? I didn't.
Okay. Try to start something?
Yeah.
Okay. Walking to get some
food. I'm hungry.
Like Dan is just like a low-key less version of Max Sydal. Just like really jacked.
What? What's that?
I feel like you're just like a less version of Max Sydal. Just like.
It dates back to 1970. I don't know what.
Always do it, no balls.
What do you think, Guido?
I think you should jump through that. I think that's the challenge.
Get in there, Forrest. Get in there.
Jump through it. You got it. Young man.
Take a bite. Oh, yeah. Wait, don't you dare, Ito. Don't you dare, Ito. Don't take a bite yet. All right, go ahead. You're good. That is the stuff. This is Food Network, and you're on tour. We'll work around here. Oh my goodness. Struggling there, Ito?
This runner is real.
How is your food?
Good.
Too much? Simon. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Mr. Googlish. Yo. 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 Woo. Oh. All right. Today. We have Patrizia and Lisa with me. No Izzy today. Say hi to the camera.
Hi.
Woo! Yep, we're just trying to find the bathroom. The bathrooms here are really confusing. Like, I don't know where half of them are. So I think it's down this way. Yo, I'm right. All right. Doo doo doo. Yeah.
Oh, yes. I was there here yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
Stop to the baby.
Why not? Oh, I'm sorry. Getting yelled at. Yep.
We're going to the toilet. That's not so exciting.
Yeah, I know. It's not so exciting. But I have to get today's footage in because I have nothing so far. All right. So it's this one. Have fun. We just went to Starbucks. Got some hot chocolate. I didn't get anything. They did. Have fun.
Seine Mutter.
We get that footage.
Das kann man sagen.
We're editing our paper for German. Now it's gonna be like 10 times better. You guys having fun?
Yeah.
You record for a longer period of time? Thank you. Noah.
Hi, Noah.
Where are we? Oh, shoot. Where are we going, Noah?
I have no plan. I think after that, we will go to Andrew.
Okay.
I have no plan.
Oh, okay. Sweet. Yeah, I think we're just going to Andrew's house. I really don't know anything else. But we're having fun. Just lost in dodgeball. But you know what? No big deal. It's all for fun. So yeah, I forgot my tripod today again. So we're just using the hand. It's a little annoying, but you know,
yeah,
it does the job.
Hello. Oh, you're not- is there a video?
Yeah.
Sure. Oh my God. We're walking in the center right now. Very historical Lexington. There's the Dunkin' Donuts.
Oh, Baskin Robbins.
Yes.
Well, the speed limit is 30.
Oh, very good.
Cars around us.
Yep.
There's a little thing in the middle of the road.
A triangle.
Yeah.
Patrizia has some really cool shoes.
Yeah.
Oh, absolutely. Those orange ones.
I think that Patrizia is really Sia.
I don't know. Where are we going? Do you know? Where are we going?
Straight for another like mile.
Bruh.
Just keep going.
Okay.
Just keep on walking.
My chance to
pet. Dang.
What about me? Oh god.
All right. Oh shoot. I gotta be careful. Oh, what's he gonna do? Woo! Careful.
Oh, I don't like that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh yeah, sure.
Can I steal your electricity?
That's the problem.
Dan, what are we doing right now? In German, auf Deutsch bitte.
Crap. Okay. Wir sitzen.
What?
Hold on. Something tells me it's Ausser.
Genau.
Ausser diese Feuer? No? What does
that mean?
Ausser
das Feuer.
Das Feuer? Und, yeah. Oh, und wir trinken Soda?
Genau.
Great. Well, I can't take a video on if I try to take a video on Snapchat, stop playing.
I can do this. You ready?
Oh my god.
Yes, Dan.
Oh my god.
Wait, Dan. That was solid. That was solid.
It is November 18th. America, please, please calm down. Hey, Eric, looking sharp, my man.
Oh my god.
Hey. Oh my goodness.
Sexiest man alive.
Now, Eric, I think we all know what this is called, but just as a reminder, what's this called?
Lederhosen.
Hey.
Can you say that?
Lederhosen.
Lederhosen.
Lederhosen. Yeah. Very nice. Yeah, chic. Very nice.
Oh.
Cool. I like Alicia's dress too.
Thank you.
Very nice.
You also have into the back.
Oh, yeah, look.
Oh.
Ooh,
wait.
Okay, okay, okay. German fashion is very in style.
I don't know.
Yeah. And then the rest of us are like not wearing anything. Except for Eric. Hey!
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 Look at
him. No, it's okay. You're good. Even the parents are here. Having fun?
Yeah.
Look at these. Aren't these so cool?
What?
They're all so cool.
Thanks.
Yeah, she.
I know.
I like the bow on that. That one's got. Oh, I think they all have. Oh, they all have bows.
Never mind.
What?
We're out here in the garage. We're about to play some games. Excited? What? You are not excited for your own games?
I didn't want to do it.
Oh, okay. I see. But I'm very excited. There's water and apples, which is like the apple bobbing thingy. And there's some kind of sausage. I'll take all four. Gladly. So, I'm still hungry.
I'm not.
No. Forrest?
When you decide to slap your hands on the
floor. This is a video. That's a little awkward.
We're posing for a video.
Just dab, it makes a lot. There you go. Punch him. Oh, get him.
We call it Bavarian Games. And yeah. We play in four teams, and everybody is with her or his exchange partner. One to you. Yeah.
Lisa.
We have five different games, and yet you have to decide first who plays which game.
Wow.
What are the games?
You're gonna get sheets to fill in. Yeah. Okay, so everyone listen, because now I'm gonna split you in the teams. The first team. You're gonna stand right there. It's Katya, Allison.
Which one?
The German Katya.
Okay.
She's gonna lead you there. Allison, Noah, Andrew, Bene, Aman, Erik, Ido, and Frau Leb.
You heard it here first.
Okay. Then the second team, which will stand in this corner, is me, Mary Jo, Lena, Lilly, Leopold, Samna, Alicia, Katja and Frau Flörke.
Why am I not on the floor?
No, right? Oh.
Then the third team, which is gonna stand there, is Patricia, Lisa, Claire, Isa, Dan, Simon, Forrest, Herr Fein, and Frau Tang.
Woo!
Guys, we have to win. I don't know what we're doing. I'm a little bit competitive.
We're feeling it. We're gonna win.
You do the muscles.
The muscles.
The muscles.
Team 1, Team 2, Team 3, Team 4. It's going down.
I'm all about that sausage, though.
Yeah, I know. I'm a
sausage party.
Okay. I'm
going to
give you some sheets. Every group gets a sheet where you have to fill in. You have, like, the games. And then you have to fill in.
We're getting ready, Simon. How do you feel? Are you feeling absolutely pumped? We're gonna win this thing.
I'm so hyped.
Izzy, are you hyped?
Izzy,
are you hyped up right now? Are you excited?
Yes.
I'm gonna use the chairs.
We're just planning out Forest. Hey, thoughts?
What are the games again? So it's apple bombing, sausage party, musical chairs. What are the other games?
Yeah, good one. I don't know.
You're useless.
Thanks, bud.
I like the movie. I haven't watched it.
Katya, how are you?
We're gonna crush every team out here.
Okay.
We're pumped.
Sounds good.
We have Frau Puerto. We can't lose.
No.
Looking good for us. Hey. Plug. How are you feeling with that?
I feel like, oh, I'm gonna win. That's what
you're gonna win,
means.
Henry. You feeling that same attitude?
Yeah.
Yo.
PG.
Wait, can you censor it? That'd be funny.
What game are you playing?
The water game. What are you doing? The water game. They just sent me up.
Oh. Good.
What do you do? What do you do in the water game?
Don't do it.
Not the apple game, like the maybe this apple.
Oh,
not the apple
you need,
one.
You need to hold something as long as you can.
Oh, it's easy. I can do that. No problem.
You will lose.
What? I will lose? Oh, okay. I see how it is.
Joking. You will win.
Wait, so
how is it for the photographer?
Wait,
oh, good, good.
Hey. We're doing the apple bomb.
Hey, play it again.
Okay, wait.
Dan, I have an apple in
my bet's on you.
Oh, it's not the husband vibe duo. Hey, turn that light on. I like that.
That has
head
up with the apple in his mouth is the winner.
Michelle,
don't
want
it
back.
Okay. Let's go back.
Richie, give
back
some
room.
James, is this an action movie?
Absolutely.
What the hell? Woo! Bum, bum,
bum, bum. But the bowls are a different type. Da 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 da
da da da da.
Wait, I like that light.
No?
How does it feel, Richie?
Oh, she was grabbing the stem. Let everyone down.
Yeah.
I feel like it runs in the genetics. I feel, or like the not the genetics. You know what I mean.
I'm up.
Eric. Ready, set, go.
Go on, Eric.
Eric, you got it.
I'm set! Oh.
Joe, who will win?
Oops, sorry.
We got this. Come on, you got this.
Mary Jo.
Let's go, Mary Jo.
Mary Jo.
Amon, how do you feel right now?
I feel like I should have won that because you saw how fast I took it.
Yay.
Bringing our team down.
I know. Like, I can't even do this.
Ready, set, go.
All right. We got Gubby, Mr. Gooby.
My heart isn't in it.
And we got Andrew Swingle.
Hey.
Who gonna win?
Yeah! Oh my god!
Alright, you should have to.
filming now, I think.
Yeah, it's filming. Be out here.
Dance!
Yes. Great. Wait, is it actually filming?
Yes, 8 seconds.
That's sick. Yo, what up? Richie McNamara, given the daily update, everything's really kind of boring right now. Everyone's trying to get Truth or Dare going, not happening. What up, Dan Twing, you see this? There you are.
What time is it?
Like 11:20, maybe.
How do people feel in this room?
I don't know. Man.
Are they
35? Actually.
Do you think anyone is tired?
I know you are.
Alon is gone. And soon, Izzy's gonna be gone. It's so sad.
I don't wanna go.
I know, me neither. Or, well, I'll be happy to go back with you, but you know. Mm-hmm. We're going to Maldo. Good
you
last day.
Are you gonna get smuggled into her luggage and go to New York?
Oh, Canada? Now that's an idea. That's a written. You have that large suitcase, right? Okay, we'll just ship over the rest of your clothes. It's fine. Reindeer corn? Oh, it's like in like October we have candy corn, mm-hmm. And then this is just Christmas colored candy corn. It's like sugar. Oh, sorry. What's that?
The laser tag thing?
Close to it, but they're good.
Okay. Go, Dad. Go, Dad.
And we're gonna turn it on. Do you see this thing? You might have one too. Now, sit back, press the power button, and then back. Oh, whoa, good guy. Woo! Just press. Oh, okay. Rolling. Oh, it's okay.
I think this is nothing for me.
You don't like it?
No, it's because my back is so hard from swimming.
Oh.
It doesn't feel good.
Oh. Bummer. I'm good.
Es ist anders als das Fußball, was wir gewohnt sind.
Ja.
Wie meinst du von der Spielweise?
Head to the soccer game. State finals.
Yay!
Go Lex. Richie, thoughts on the game? Who do you think is going to win?
But.
I mean, isn't it obvious?
Yeah, that's absolutely. Absolutely. Roll Lex.
Let's go.
We just scored. Oh, man. And we missed it. We're like, yeah. Saturdays are for the boys. Absolutely. Good work, Lex. That much closer. The one in white. Where's Amon? Soccer analyst for tonight. How are you feeling so far?
Yeah, very good game.
Okay, good. And we have Izzy, our color commentator.
Forrest, thoughts?
We're back. Simon?
Oh, Forrest!
Simon, you excited for the game?
Yeah.
Forrest!
We are needing one.
Second, I mean, if they lose this game, we'll be tied for the best. Alright, dude kicking that corner kick. Oh,
bring it.
Get in there. Oh, come on. Oh. Naomi. LOL, Naomi.
Naomi.
Losers.
Yes.
Okay. Here's my thoughts on the game. Great game. Glad I brought my sign.
Look at your sign. That's a great sign, Richie.
Yeah, I just love to support Lexington. Sweet.
Thoughts on the game? Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Woo! Yeah. Woo! Hey!
Fucking D1 state champions. Hey.
Yes.
Have I been a whole job?
It's cranium.
Wait, when the dog. Where did he take something?
No, guys. If you set something up on the floor, he's gonna eat something.
This one.
Tell him, Claire. Hi, Lisa.
What is he eating?
I don't know. He's eating some cranium board piece.
Okay, if you put things on the floor, he's gonna eat them.
Okay. You can help.
No,
not
for
me.
Brody! So sorry. What do you eat, Henry?
Really?
Ben. I ate one of the yellow. Peace.
Then, what do you say about the game?
Rolex. Squat up. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, who do you think was the best player on the field?
Again.
Number?
I don't remember what number he is.
We should not set this up on the floor. He's actually going to eat everything.
Go, Lex!
Woo!
Lex! Time to impress!
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh.
Oh.
Boy Taquito first?
Yeah. You're close. He's my twin.
True, he is your twin.
Long lost twin.
Hey, what? Adios. Some sort of sad montage. Eric Kaufman taking charge.
That's the whole purpose of it.
Make it worse, Andrew. Get in there. Get in there, Andrew. Who cares? They're not across yet. We're okay.
Oh, I have that same backpack. That's funny.
I don't know why I needed to say that. I'm not filming. Yeah, I'll cut that part out. It's a little bit sad, but you know, 7 months. Dang. Moment. I'll film myself. They're off to New York. Going to the security, I think. Whew. Forgot the tissue box. And, I mean, other people need it. Other people need the tissue box. Right, Kato? A little sad, but excited to go to New York at the same time. Are we allowed to go through this? No, we're going through. No, we won't. I think you're allowed to go this far. The line for security should be long.
Teachers are very...
Bye. This trip did a good job. Very good job.
No.
Simon. Thank you.
Yeah, you're good. It's all good. Izzy. Bis später. You're good. You're good. Oh, come on. Oh, just cooperate. You're good. Where'd she go? Oh, no. She didn't get, like, I don't know, whatever you call it, not passed through, whatever. Alright, I don't know where they went. There's two security, she's probably getting good things. There's Cuddle. Snipe. Wave. Oh, who's a few? There he is. There's Eric. Hey, Eric. Yeah. Go Zoom. The Zoom is very handy. Thanks, Eric. Nope. There he is. There's Kato. Put a rolling shutter. Sorry about that. There's Noah. The last looks until a very long time.
I hate traveling, but I love a great adventure. Traveling to me is when you know where you're going, you have the whole trip planned out from day one until the last day. Sure, you visit a couple cool places and you have a couple nice dinners. You could definitely be in a worse situation. Adventure is when very little is planned ahead, except for where and when you're going in a general sense. And for the most part, everything is done on the go, just letting the adventure just take you on its course. Adventure, it creates stress, suspense, and unexpected events. And this is why I love adventures. You're just able to let go and immerse yourself in the culture that you are surrounded by. The Exchange was one hell of an adventure. And this is coming from a host who lives in Lexington. The Exchange allowed us to learn more about our different cultures, languages, and customs. But above all of us quickly created this unbreakable bond together, and we founded our own community. This bond is fueled by love and friendship that will last forever. The last morning before the Germans headed for the Big Apple, everyone was crying at the airport. When I first heard about this whole exchange actually happening, I was so psyched because I was like, oh my gosh, this sounds really cool. And it did, you know, and it is. I mean, it's a completely new adventure. It's something completely different. You're able to immerse yourself in this culture. You're able to make these unbreakable bonds that just, they last a lifetime, you know? And not too many kids can say, hey, I know a kid from like halfway around the world and I love her to death. Not many people can say that, you know? It's something that, you know, you want to hold on to forever. And, you know, it means a lot more, especially now that I've actually, you know, met this person. It's different now, and it's not what I thought it would be. It's completely different, and I like that. I like that unexpectedness, and that's why I'm excited for Germany. You know, it's going to be completely different, somewhere I don't even live. We never wanted to say goodbye to these amazing people and this experience that is the Germans coming to Lexington, but we don't make the rules until June. Bis später.
Rita Slice Thunder. I'll call this video a success.